Now let's take you to the site of the murder. No, this is not a crime show. Relax. Keep your horses at bay. Because this is all about the brand new murder trilogy promotion. And the actors are out and they're loving every moment of all the murder that they've done.
I think you need to have steel in your soul and not silicone in your chest to be somebody of substance.
A murderous verbal assault by Aditi here for many of her filmy clanmates, and considering she's a babe in the woods, it seems she's learning fast that the bold statements make the world sit up and take notice. This take by Aditi was part of the promotions of the Murder Trilogy's latest installment. The third installment of Murder is set for the block, and the makers found an enigmatic way to promote the film with a mentalist to play mind games with the actors.
You see, he didn't say it means it's here, right? Okay, show me. Let's do it again. Remember, you have to say no, keep a poker face. Let's see where he put it now. Don't say a word. Now, you have to capture someone when he's lying to you, especially about love. When you're ready, go like this.
So who would the girls pick if they were blessed with the powers of the gentleman on stage?
Randeep. That's an honest answer, Randeep, because he's got a very interesting mind.
Salman Khan, I guess. Yeah.
While pat came the reply from the girls, Mr. Huda didn't give it away that easily.
बहुत कम है जिनके माइंड में रीडिंग मटेरियल होगा.
All this for the promotion of Murder with a capital M.
वह बाथरूम से अजीब सी आवाजें आती हैं. इस घर में कोई है.
With Susan Jones in Mumbai, Entertainment Bureau, Headlines Today.
जो है उसका खत्म होना जरूरी है.